easy come, easy go, a lesson I learned at 15 years old. First girl I really dated, my friend said she was ugly, I told them they were haters, I love her, she's the greatest. Look, ain't she pretty cute? They was like, no, and I was like, fuck you. Next thing I knew, I'm in the dugout by her high school with her best friend. Yeah, I tried to kiss Jackie, baby, I ain't gonna lie to you, but I was laying on her thighs, she was rubbing on my neck, what the fuck do you expect? Remember when your phone rang and there was a guy on the other end? And you told me you ain't have no guy friends? Well, that's when you lost me. I left Andrea for you and that shit cost me. Crying in my pillow like a softie, my dad walked in and he told me this. He said, son, easy come. Was love at first sight. I walked by, she said hi, I turned around, I think I might marry you. She said I dare you to. All that I could see was her, everybody in the room disappears. Is this true love? Hell yeah. But she says I don't make enough money in a year. Get another job, get your master's and a raise, cause who is gonna pay for my Escalade? And I really don't know how much sense it makes, but I love that girl and I still do today. And I know times change and that was then, but how the fuck you gonna dump me over AIM and then you go and get him to take my place? She got the big ass smiley emoji face. And when I asked her, how could you do this to me? She said, easy come, easy go, peace. Never been engaged, but I came close like LeBron in the big game. Man, I choked. Had a girl that was reading me Khalil Gibran quotes, and she didn't even care that I smoke. But nope, I was caught up on my ex, and the thought of getting married still scares me to death. So baby, don't blame yourself, cause I left, it was me. You see, I'm still single and it's 2015, and that's 10 years later. I see you got married, see, I did you a favor. I saved her from being with the guy that was angry all the time and had his mind on another chick. And I couldn't bear to see you suffering, that's not fair. And just because I had to leave doesn't mean I don't care. I swear, you could have been the mate to my soul, and it sure ain't easy, but I still gotta go.